Well, David, meantime, a judge has ordered a halt to the criminal case against the man accused of setting that mall on fire. KCRA3's Mike Tissell live in Auburn with the reason why criminal charges are not being pursued at this time.
Yeah, Walt, in short, a judge here inside court today said there is significant enough concern about Alexander Paget's mental competency that he needs to be evaluated by doctors. However, that ruling came after a tense moment in the courtroom That tense moment occurred when Alexander Paget tried to stand up to face a judge in court. A bailiff physically pushed him down, telling him to stay seated. Paget responded by saying, quote, "Dude, don't push me, bro. I don't like that." Paget's attorney said his client meant no harm.
His intent was to stand beside his attorney, and that was misconstrued.
Meanwhile, as Paget repeatedly hit his head on the wall behind him, a judge did not go through with today's scheduled criminal arraignment of Paget on arson and other charges. Instead, the judge halted all criminal proceedings based on new evidence that Paget may not be mentally competent to stand trial.
I believe that he has substantial mental health issues. Substantial.
And this is the right decision?
More than the right decisions.
After court, Paget's mother offered no comment, but KCRA 3 has already confirmed through records reviewed that Paget visited two different hospitals and was deemed suicidal leading up to the Galleria fire. Paget's attorney saying he has now confirmed at least two other similar hospital visits leading up to the fire.
Well, if he's determined to be incompetent, all proceedings will be stayed until he becomes competent.
Now, Griffin did not elaborate on what he meant by substantial mental health evidence other than to say that he does believe his client suffers from schizophrenia, anxiety, and depression. We are told that at least two doctors and possibly more will evaluate Alexander Paget before this case is allowed to move forward. But as it stands right now, the criminal case against the suspect accused of setting the mall on fire is suspended. Live in Auburn, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.